A heads-up play from Sauve, and a bad chance from Northeastern. So a chance for Possebon to step inside. A great stick in the lane, and there's a chance for Northeastern to break the other way. Renner stepping out of the penalty box, sends it back door, hits the side netting though. Sauve had the bottom of the net covered. It's went through. Wow, it's been waved off. The official was right on the line. The Northeastern bench celebrate, but it was waved off down low.
I think she saved it, put her glove on it before it crossed the line.
Well, that big glove, it's even hard to tell if it's actually over the line as well, but the official was right on the line itself, and I think that's the right decision. So back and run again, and they've an early goal again off the face-off. A great finish by Cassidy Anderson, and Northeastern have taken the lead. Straight off the face-off, won by Alina Muller. Muller gets it into Cassidy Anderson. She steps to the top of the circle, a screen in front, and that's a great finish.
Good block.
Big block in front there. Guigert didn't know where the bounce went, and a little bit of favour going to Northeastern there. Fontaine can't find a red jersey, and here comes Gable. Gable on the left wing. Shot coming in, and she ties things up. A wicked wrist shot from the hash marks. And that momentum's turned. It's 1-1.
Exactly. Just what we talked about. Again, like we talked about Gable earlier, just special player, big game player.
Chance to see that again. Win the battle along the wall from Possebon. Sent down to Lauren Gable. She gets her second goal of the weekend. Heads up play and sends that in. I think the goaltender's going to want that one back.
Yeah, what a shot, though, tucking that in.
Lauren Gable getting a favorable bounce. Inside the zone now, tries to feed it inside, backdoor play off the post. Frankel was beat, it came off the iron.
What a play.
Clarkson had a chance to go ahead, tipped in front that time again by Gable. She's looking to batter off the back of the goaltender. Such a smart player. Goaltender again lost her stick, and a glorious chance there for Clarkson late in the first period. Gable looking to get a hold of the puck here. Bishlova steps out, sends it through the blue paint, and a good block that time by the goaltender Frankel. Here comes Alina Muller ahead to Anderson. Anderson looking for a little drop pass for Muller. Muller, again, very skillful player, but Clarkson doing a great job on the D here so far. T to T, Fontaine shot coming in. What a finish! Muller, we've talked about her a lot here in the last few minutes. Great bit of play around the outside, and a shot from 50 feet up and over the glove off Sauve.
Great player as they finish. She certainly is a great player, and she showed it right there.
Chance to see the replay here. Hobson goes back door for Skyler Fontaine. Heads up play. Yeah. Shot coming across. What a finish.
Yeah. Great vision to see her sitting right on the top of the circles there and put it right in position and back of the net.
There's a chance here now. Cassidy Anderson. Anderson fakes the shot there. Gets the shot away. Yeah. She gets her second goal of the game. Sauve had a player in front screening her, and Northeastern take a two-goal lead, now lead 3-1.
That was a heck of a play and a great shot, and very deserving of Northeastern to be up by two here with 4 minutes to go.
Fontaine looking to loft one up, and there's Anderson way up in the middle of the ice there. But trying to go behind, Gable steps out from behind, tries to go five-hole, shot coming in just wide of the post as the horn goes. And Northeastern pick up the 2 points here this afternoon. Their players step off the bench. And it's been a fantastic series which has been held in Belfast here. The Ulster University Friendship Series taken with those 3 points now for Northeastern. Clarkson go back with 1 point. They'll be disappointed.
Yep.
But it's been a great series, Steve.
It really has. And like I said, I'm sure the teams that have a phenomenal experience this weekend. And you never want to come out of here without two wins, or you don't want to be on a losing end, but somebody has to for the most part. I would not be surprised if these two teams meet in the NCAA tournament down the road.
Coach, second game in 2 days. It's been a tough travel schedule for you as well, but you must be very happy with the result this afternoon.
Yeah, obviously really pleased anytime we can pick up a win and a tie against a team like Clarkson. You know, it's an amazing feeling, and you know, the team, you know, they really stepped up today and played well.
Clarkson got off to a great start, another goal through Lauren Gable, but you did really well to react and come back into the game, and obviously, you know, get it tied up late, or well, in the second period.
Yeah, so, you know, that first line is as good as any line in college hockey, so, you know, you try to contain them, and you know, they usually end up on the score sheet. You just got to minimize their chances, and you know, I feel like we did a pretty good job this game, a little bit better than yesterday, shutting down that top line. But obviously Gable had a nice goal, but ultimately, you know, I thought we did a pretty good job of shutting them down.
You talk about the Clarkson top line, but your own top line of Arard, Miller, and Cassidy Anderson, you know, come up with three big goals tonight to win you the game.
Yeah, they stepped up huge, and you know, they've been doing that for us. You know, we've been getting some scoring from other lines, but they've been doing the bulk of it. And you know, if we're going to be successful, they need to do that, and they need to step up for us. And today they stepped up in a big game. Cassidy with two goals and Alina with that big game winner. So yeah, they were outstanding.
Another standout performance by your goaltender. You must have been happy with her form this weekend.
Yeah, she was great. You know, I say in the other interview, I think she maybe wanted one or two of those back. But against a team like that, they know how to put the puck in the net. And, you know, she came up with some big saves for us there in the second period. And, you know, she did a great job all weekend.
Coach, your second game in very quick succession against Northeastern. What was your thoughts on the overall 60 minutes?
Yeah, I actually thought it was a really good game. I thought both teams played pretty well. It was pretty back and forth. Both teams had their chances. I thought it could have gone either way. They just took advantage of a few more opportunities. But overall, I thought it was a pretty good weekend.
They get off. As you get off to a great start. Another goal for the weekend for Lauren Gable. She's approaching the all-time leading point scorer now on Clarkson's history for women. A phenomenal player.
Yeah, she's been spectacular for us all 4 years here, and she doesn't seem to be slowing down at all. You know, she is creeping up on that all-time point mark, and it's not really a surprise to me. You know, she's pretty dynamic when she's out there and when she wants to be, so she's a really big cog in our wheel.
You talk about it was a very close margins for the game today. That line of Anderson, Miller, and Arard for Northeastern, they were hard to handle, and they come up with three goals tonight.
Yeah, they're a good group. They do a lot of little things well. You know, they're tough to contain. You know, they have some speed, they have some size, they have some strength. They can shoot pucks. They do a lot of things really well. So, you know, you really have to get in on them and play physical, but they're still able to make plays, and they showed that tonight.
Clarkson, Northeastern, two teams in the top five. Coming to Belfast, what's the experience been like for you and your team?
Yeah, it's been spectacular, you know, getting out there and seeing the sights and getting to know a little bit more about the culture. I think our players and our staff had a really great time, and then it just capped off with two really good games. So we couldn't ask for a better experience. It's just been fantastic.